Get the best time and I'll give you a kiss because I love you.
Happen.
luck.
a poo-poo!
Thank you.
crying again. It was so embarrassing last time. Now, it goes without saying, but cats really don't like to be ignored. And my oh my, the staff is really upset now. The lack of proper leadership has really twisted their fanny cheeks. Hard! Where's the appreciation? Where's the sparkly monies at? Oh yeah, good one, bro. And as you continue to conjure magic to distract the masses, your efforts seem in vain, as your constant struggle to save Hattie and your friends has only created grander spectacles with harder obstacles to overcome. How's that for a double-edged sword? Sharp, right? And the audience loves it. The applause is deafening. The sandpapery kisses are plentiful and tickly, and they always want more. More! Bigger! Harder! That's what she's... this place is turning into quite the impressive palace of horror now. I mean, you're gonna be up to your throat in cats and lasers like pew, 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 and spiky things like shing, 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 and bombs and explosions like bang, 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 bang. So I'd stay on my toes if I were you, bang, because it's gonna be a massacre. A fun house of death, except three times as deadly. And to ice this little predicament cake of yours, the staff is sick of Hattie's bullshit. Nonsense. They're sick of him. Look how upset they are. Gaze in horror at the disorderly disorder. Meow! Meow! See? Aren't you scared? You should be. Bang! Crash! Crash! Bang! Meow! Kinda hard to do it justice with these little thingies, but trust me, it's terrible. Everyone's naked and rioting and pooping on the floor and clawing the expensive curtains. Come on, guys, they're expensive. Everything's going up in a horrifying blaze of chaos. Plus, the picnic was cancelled and I've kinda got a little headache coming on and it just never ends. But go forth and give it your all. I won't believe you fought and died for nothing. And perhaps, when it's all over, I'll meet you in the afterlife whilst perusing the Hall of Heroes, where the brave live forever! There's also a Hall of Losers and Failures. You don't want to end up there. Trust me, it's embarrassing.